Apple recently opened up the built-in NFC reader on iOS 11 for the iPhone 7 and 8, as well as the iPhone X. Today, we'll do a quick walkthrough on how to use that built-in reader. NFC and RFID typically have two main data sectors. One is the chip serial number, or CSN, and the other is the memory data sector. Apple does not allow you to read the CSN with the built-in reader, but it does let you read the memory in an NFC chip as long as it is written in NDEF format. For example, here I have a tag with some NDEF data written. I can activate the reader and see the data posted to this web form. But suppose you have a new tag with no data on it. Well, using the built-in reader, you'd be out of luck. This RFID tag has no NDEF data on it, and you can see nothing happens when I hold the tag near the built-in iPhone NFC reader, since this iPhone does not read the chip serial number. In addition, Apple does not allow you to write data to the tags either. But there are some ways around this. Here I have a idChamp RS4. It's connected via Bluetooth to an iPad. And when I scan that same blank tag, you can see I am able to read the CSN and it posts to this field. With the RS4, I can also turn on NDEF reading. And when I do that, you can see that the iPad and the RS4 confirms that there is no NDEF data on the RFID tag. So let's say I want to write some NDEF data to this tag using iOS. Well, the idChamp RS4 also provides that functionality. Here's the NDEF write dialog. I'll pick the type of NDEF data I want to write, URL in this case, and then I'll enter in a URL value and tap write. Once the tag is written, you can read it with the RS4. Here you can see I tap the tag and iScan browser automatically opens the URL that we wrote on there. But I can also now read this data with the built-in reader. Again, here's the same tag. I'm going to scan it with iScan browser using the built-in reader, and here you'll see the URL opens up automatically. We have some other software options, such as Mobile Grid and Serial Magic Keys, that allow you to take advantage of the built-in reader for a variety of use cases, including attendance, events, marketing, and more. In fact, we have some examples of using NDEF data on iOS for attendance solutions, and we'll link to that video below. Contact Serialio to learn more, and thanks for watching.